Not one train came my entire time at Biglake, and I was here for like 3 hours. No train came by. If that was you standing by the tracks that you just caught on camera, put a comment in the comment section saying that was you, with video proof that this is the train I was on.
There, now we're ready. Right there. on full, just as hard as I could.
Nobody's allowed to drive in there, so the deer just live there and they're happy.
Nobody bothers them. Yep. Usually they know what's going on across the tracks.
Unless there's a good reason for me to stay that Sam and Jimmy couldn't give me. Jim said, because we'll miss you. That was not a good reason.
Moon Rapids, Jimmy. Moon Rapids, Riverdale.
Got a call break. It's a stop.
Alright guys, good to meet you. Have fun, good luck.
Thank you.
Yep, see you later.
Thank you, nice meeting you. Thank you so much.
If that was you on the station, put a comment in the comment saying that was you.
Be a quiz on National Farm.
Ted Mentzelton's gonna have to remember everybody's name.
Wait, don't we have the regular performance?
For
a solo?
That's wrong.
No, just solo.
How old are you guys?
Solo
performance.
Yes.
How did you get so good with all these instruments so fast?
We're a little
You and this gentleman, how did you guys get so good?
Like you're only nine. How much can you haven't been here that long to practice that much.
What he meant is that you only practice for just a couple of years. It's so good.
4 hours a day?
Our next station stop will be...
No.
Really?
2 hours.
For 4 days.
Yeah, they play
2 hours a day.
It really depends on it. But if it's a good day, they have been more time to practice like
So,
what did you just do? I heard a
beep, okay. So there's a code that I can bring up this crossing up here.
Mm-hmm.
And bring the
so
gates
they already performed for us.
So because we stop there, the gates go up. And we take off so fast that we, before the port can do it automatically, we'd be at the crossing and somebody might hit somebody. We punch in the code and bring it down before we get there.
How come there's a whistle sign in the close zone? They have the. There was a W.
You see up here, it'll be a W again, but underneath it'll say QC. It's quiet.
Right here.
It means we ring the bell.
W. They didn't really give us your protection.
I have a question.
for somebody.
There's a caboose.
If you want to take the other one, oh no, we're not coming back. If you want to come a different day, like tomorrow, you're free. Just, you
know. Thank you.
Yeah, we all just free for a lot of years.